fucking die!
Entire time on a one-on-one all the way to this, just kills it. Is it. Let's just say, fortunately for you, you knew where the fuck I was and you left, but you think you can handle me one-on-one?
That's
I don't think you'll last 5 minutes, dude, unless I let you.
Mommy
honestly,
has a rule.
Once you see me, I think 5 minutes I'd be in love. We'll see. I want to do this. Let's see what you can do. It'll be my turn. Not bad. Not good either, but not bad. I haven't searched any drawers yet. I just found that outside. I'm silly. I'm gonna get on you right away, see what you can do. See if you panic. I don't panic. I think I kind of knocked your ass out quite a few times. I wanna see if you can do it. I don't think you can do it, man. I don't think level 40. Holy shit. I don't think you can do it either. Let's try it. Let's try again. Same venue. Let's do it. Okay, let's go. Oh, let's go. Yeah. I'll be Jason. Do Jason again. We'll see what happens. I'd do Jason a little bit. My Jason's a lot different, man. A lot different. Yeah, I want to attack. I'll wait to attack. I have to. That's how efficient he is on the pool because if I'm Jason, I gotta wait to come get him. I can't get him right away. Might give him a chance to go get some stuff right before I see him. I was pointing out his biggest mistake chasing me. Only it worked for him in this sense because I didn't have any other council friends, just me. That makes it 50 times harder against Jason. A one-on-one against Jason is 50 times harder than the council. 50 times harder. And he's doing this. Yeah. Yeah. I'm afraid this time.
Get away! Thank you. not you! Damn it! Just die! Die! like that, asshole!
Somebody came in my room, surprised the fuck out of me, and that's what I needed. So you can have the win there. You got it. You win. You good.
Now come on.
Oh, you bastard. Well, I'm just gonna make it late so I can decide. No. I'm gonna get this one to 75. Okay. That fucking lobby. It's like that right there. A stabbing is not enough. You just gotta keep twisting the knife. After, you just gotta break up, twist the knife and break off a fucking piece of it. A stab, yeah. A wound is not enough. You gotta be inflicted. Well, holy fucking shit. What was happening? Exploit? No. No fucking way, no. Oh, shit. No.
Okay.